our Harold's love interest, Paula Garces. Paula, good to see you. Thanks for coming by Cold Pizza.
Thank you.
So, if you don't know what the movie's about yet, I'm sure there may be some folks out there that don't. Tell us what we can expect from the film.
Well, it's about two guys who are best friends and they're roommates. And they just go on this adventure to go to White Castle and they get into a little bit of trouble.
A little bit of trouble. All right, we actually have another clip that Paula brought along with us. Let's take a look at another scene from Harold and Kumar.
We should ask her if she wants to come to White Castle.
No. Forget about it. Just drive.
Dude, come on. It's 1 o'clock in the morning, and we're an hour away from home, and who do we see but your dream girl standing across the street? Just pretend that you're like a nerdy Asian version of Tom Hanks, and she's a hot Latina Meg Ryan.
The cars are quick. Can we go? How about that? What are you doing?
Excuse me, Maria!
What are you doing?
Maria, excuse me for a second! Come here!
What was it like working with those guys?
Oh, they were fantastic. They're really, really, really funny. And they were always joking around and trying to make me laugh.
There is a lot of buzz around the movie, and in particular, John and Kale. What are the chances of the two of them going on to be big stars? Are they going to do it?
Oh, my God. I hope so. They deserve it. They're just really, really talented. I just saw the movie yesterday again, and it just cracks me up. It's nonstop laughing throughout the whole film. Yes.
You know, a lot of times when folks are working on movies, they have an image and an idea of how the film is going to come together. Did this exceed your expectations?
Absolutely. When I first read the script, the reason why I took the job is because I couldn't stop laughing. I was laughing out loud, and I couldn't wait to see what was going to happen next.
Right.
And Danny Leiner, the director, did a fantastic job close to the script and making it better, and he always knew what he wanted to do and what was funny and what wasn't, and I trusted him.
Now, were you aware of White Castle before the movie?
Oh, yeah. I'm from the East Coast. I'm from New York. So.
Are you a big White Castle fan?
If I'm out and I
in other words, no, absolutely not, unless it's the last thing on the planet.
Exactly. No. If I have a little bit too much to drink, and sometimes you need that grease to sort of get you back on track, White Castle.
It's so funny you said that, because we were talking about White Castle earlier this week upstairs, and everyone sort of equates it with the 2 a.m. after the bar, I need some food in a hurry.
It definitely is that. Yes.
Well, you know what? We thought as long as you're going to be here, we like to serve cold pizza to our guests in the morning, but we thought we'd make an exception for you. We have Zvi, one of our terrific interns, who has done everything from go to baseball fantasy camp to hang out with Victoria's Secret models. Look at Zvi! Dressed up like a White Castle employee. That is outrageous.
Oh my God. Just for you. Wait, all of these are just
Yeah, well, she said she could eat 20. I'm hearing she can eat 20.
I was just going to say, how did you guys know I could eat like this?
How many can you eat, seriously?
I really could eat the whole tray.
You're kidding me. If I was hungry enough.
No, I'm a big eater.
There's no way you could eat a whole tray of
rice. I love to eat. I love to eat. I'm not afraid to say it.
That is phenomenal.
Could you eat some of this?
I could eat maybe one or two.
Okay, try it.
I'm at my limit. The whole plate, though,
there's absolutely
no way I could do that. Okay. How many did you eat, Zvi?
I knocked off about 8 backstage. I'll take one more, though.
8? Go ahead.
Thank you.
I should share with everyone, seriously.
We've got a big crew here. Yeah, the crew's going, share. You know, we always try to find a sports tie-in with all of our guests, and we actually did a little research, and we found out that Rich Garces, a guy who last pitched, I believe, for the Red Sox in 2002, if I'm not mistaken. And we thought we would do a little split screen here and try to figure out if there's any tie in there.
Oh,
are you related?
God.
Are you related to Rich or no?
Well, of course.
Yeah,
he said Guapo. No, I'm not related to him. Was he good?
Yo, he was very good. You know,
really?
I see the resemblance though a little bit there.
Do you
have
really?
You done much pitching in your career?
No, I haven't. I'm actually a boxing fan, so maybe
really?
I'll do a little boxing.
Are you a sports fan in general?
My husband says I should be a Met fan.
Then you should.
But I don't know. The Yankees seem to do better, don't they?
They do, but there is some sort of romance about rooting for the Mets. Hey, I know that one of our co-hosts on the program here every morning, Thea Andrews, actually, Thea, where's Thea? Thea, come on in. Eat some White Castle.
Please.
Do you know, I don't know if you're aware of this, Thea may look familiar to you, Thea has a role in the movie. And we actually secured a clip of Thea Andrews in this new movie. Just one more reason to go see this hot new movie. Can we roll that clip of Thea in action in the movie?
In today's headlines, Rutgers professor Tariq Jackson and attorney Nathaniel Banks are suing the state of New Jersey for racial discrimination and police brutality.
My family and I are outraged and will settle for nothing less than justice. No, I still trust and love all white people, all of them.
That's an awesome award-winning performance. Thank you.
Wow.
Thank you.
Outstanding. So, you know.
Thank you. I stretched. I got an acting coach.
Talents are beautiful.
And I made it to the credits, which I think, you know, I could get a nomination.
Well, I really think that that's just one more reason to go see the terrific film. We have two of the beauties in the movie right now.
That's not my only part.
Not in the bathroom, I hope.
No, I'm not in the bathroom.
Wait, what? Tell us
the two girls in the bathroom.
There's a big bathroom scene.
No,
it involves two women in a bathroom.
Two women in a bathroom?
Something very intimate.
Really? Are you one of the two?
No.
Are you? Now, were you upset that you were not included in that scene?
No, actually, no, I wasn't upset. You'll see why.
Well, now I can't wait to see the bathroom scene. You piqued my interest.
Good.
Well, Paula, congratulations to you. I hear wonderful things about it. I'm going to be the first one in line to see it.
Please.
I'm dragging him to see it.
It's going to be huge. It's going to be outstanding. When does it come out?
It comes out tomorrow.
Yeah.
It's going to be
great. Please, everyone go see it.
It's one of the funniest scripts that I've ever read in my life.
Thank you.
I can't wait to see it. You've definitely piqued my interest. Thanks to our good friends at White Castle, by the way. And Zvi's got a career as a White Castle guy.
So cool.
The folks at White Castle here between 36th and 37th helped us out with the burgers. Thanks, they're good. Harold and Kumar go to White Castle, opens tomorrow nationwide. Do check it out, because you don't want to be in the out club that hasn't seen it. Up next, Nina Sky is here. You know them, you love them, they're going to perform.